our Lord, our God, and our Savior, Jesus Christ, the founder of the laws of perfection and the law, we declare the marriage of the Blessed Orthodox son, Hani, to the Blessed Orthodox daughter, Marina, Khenefran, Emefiot, Nemepshiri, Nembeb Naumaeth, Oweb, Onot, Inot, Vesmara, Ot, Injef, Nefiot, Pipantokra. Pray, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. In Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, power, the glory, now forever. Amen.
باسم ربنا وإلهنا شارع شريعة الكمال وضعنا موسى الطور والأفضل نعلن في هذا المحفل سوزوكسي قدام هيكل رب الصباوت مذبح المقدس أملاك وزواج الإبن المبارك الأرثوذكسي البكر هاني على عروسة الإبن الأرثوذكسية البكر مارينا إفز مراوت إنجاب فنو جنيس إنشير إسوس بخر إسوس بي إنشوس السماوات
اسمك ليأتي ملكوتك تكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على الأرض خبزنا كفنا أعطينا اليوم واغفر لنا ذنوبنا كما نغفر نحن وإلى المذنبين علينا ولا تدخلنا في تجربة بالمسيح يسوع ربنا لأن لك الملك والقوة والمجد إلى أبد آمين.
In the name of our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, the founder of the laws of perfection, we declare and complete in this Orthodox ceremony the marriage of the blessing of the Blessed Orthodox Son Hani to the Blessed Orthodox Daughter Marina. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Amen. In heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done
on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. In Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, power, glory forever. Amen.
Of Christos eter.
Here in Epa. shebe moten tot femberever vesnane o naitem noti viote men shoin so ben noti o o ben sotire so o spiecherestos Je av eres ke pazin egon, av arbeiten eron, av are eron, av shopten erof, av tiasu eron, av tinto ten aventen sha ere yata, ay onothai, enthofon, marin tiho erof hopos entef are eron, Chem paith u afayn im niotir un teben onch, chen herin in even in jebi ban dokrator eb shoy se ben no.
Pantukra Atur, the Father of our Lord, the God and the Savior, Jesus Christ, we thank you for everything, concerning everything and everything, for you have covered us, helped us, guarded us, accepted us yourself, spared us, support us, and brought us to this hour.
Pray that God may have mercy and compassion on us, hear us, help us, and accept the supplications and prayers of His saints. For that which is good on our behalf at all times, and bless the bridegroom Henny and the bride Marina, and forgive us our sins.
Creator, goodness, all over mankind, grant us to complete His holy day and all that of our life in all peace with your fear, all envy, all temptation, all the work of Satan, the counsel of footmen, and rising up of enemies here and manifesting them away from us. وعن سائر شعبك وعن هذين العروسين هاني ومريان وعن موضعك المقدس هذم الصالحات والنفعات فارزقنا اياها لانك انت الذي اعطيتنا السلطان ان ندوس الحياه والعقارب كل قوات العاد ولا تخلنا بتجربه لكن نجينا من شرنا
Thank you.
created mankind with his own hands and gave him a woman for his help and strength. Now, O our master, be with the bridegroom, Hani, and his helpmate, Marina, join them through the pledge of companionship and grant them a sign for their unity that they may be united in one mind with love and say to them, my peace I give you both, my peace I leave with you, for you are the peace of us all, and unto you we send up the glory, the honor, with your only begotten Son and the Holy Spirit, now and at all times and unto the age of all ages. Amen.
O Christ, the Word of the Father, the only begotten God, grant us your peace that is full of joy.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
أيها السيد الرب يسوع المسيح الآن الذي زين السماء بالنجوم وأظهر الأرض ببهاء الأزهار المثمرة ذات الأنواع الكثيرة الذي أنعم على البشرية بالسمائيات أعطاهم راحة الأرض. أنت الآن أيضا أيها الصالح محب البشر نسألك أن تبارك هذه الحلل الموضوعة لكي تصير لعبديك اللذين يلبسانها بمسرة صلاحك. أمين. حلل المجد والخلاص. أمين. Vestments of joy and happiness. Amen.
Amen.
Keep them pure in soul, body, and spirit. May their life be healthy, peaceful, and chaste through act of righteousness. Grant them the heavenly and the earthly comforts as they become rich and charitable deeds. Fill their house and the storage places with every good thing, and may they become worthy of doing your will at all times. For you are full of mercy and righteousness, and are worthy of glory with your good Father and the Holy Spirit, who is of one essence with you, now and at all times, and unto the age of all ages. Amen.
Amen. Oh,
لفافاتي يطلهني العريس ويكلي للبقاعد على راسي
servant of our Lord Jesus Christ, calls me to the apostle of God. A reading from the epistle of our teacher, St. Paul, to the Ephesians is blessed be with us all. Amen. Wives, submit to your own husbands as to the Lord, for the husband is head of the wife, as also Christ is the head of the church, and he is the Savior of the body. Therefore, just as the church is subject to Christ, so let the wives be their own husbands in everything. Husbands, love your wives just as Christ also loved the church and gave himself for her, that he might sanctify and cleanse her with the washing of water by the word, that he might present her to himself a glorious church, not having spot or wrinkle or any such thing, but that she should be holy and without blemish. So husbands ought to love their own wives as their own bodies. He who loves his wife loves himself, for no one ever hated his own flesh but nourishes and cherishes it, just as the Lord does the church, for we are members of his body, of his flesh and his bones. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and two shall become one flesh. This is a great mystery, but I speak concerning Christ and the church. Nevertheless, let one of you in particular so love his own wife as himself, and let the wife see that she respects her husband. Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor your father and mother. This is the first commandment with promise, that it may be well with you and you may live long on the earth. The grace of God the Father be with you all. Amen.
Amen. Ευχαριστήστε
ειρήνη πα. Jesus Christ, our God, who sit to assently on our disciples and holy apostles, many prophets and righteous men have desired to see the things which you see and have not seen them, and to hear the things that you hear and have not heard them. But blessed are your eyes for they see and your ears for they hear. May we be worthy to hear and to act according to your holy gospels through the prayers of you. Our saints,
pray for the Holy Gospel.
Lord, have mercy.
Remember also our Master, those who have bidden us to remember them in our supplications and prayers, which we offer up unto you, O Lord, our God. Those who have already fallen asleep, repose them. Those who are sick, heal them. For you are the life of us all, salvation of us all, the hope of us all, the healing of us all, and the resurrection of us all.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Stasite μετά βοβό Θεό, ακόσο μεν το Άγιο, Ευαγγέλιο,
Εφεσμαρούτην και βεθνιόχεν ευράνεμ σοις εν τεν ηγόμ, Κύριε φλογισόν εκ το κάτα με Θεόν Αγίο Ευαγγέλιο το ανάνοσμα.
Φάση Κύριε.
Stand up in the fear of God and listen to the Holy Gospel, a reading from the Holy Gospel according to our teacher, St. Matthew. May his holy blessing teacher David the prophet, may his blessings be with us all, amen. Which is like a bridegroom coming out of his chamber, and rejoices like a strong man to run its race. Your wife shall be like a fruitful vine,
in the very heart of your house. Your children, like olive plants, all around your table. Oh.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord, our Lord, our God, our Savior and King of us all, Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, to whom is the glory forever. To pass when Jesus had finished these sayings that he departed from Galilee and came to the region of Judea beyond the Jordan. And great multitudes followed him, and he healed them there. The Pharisees also came to him, testing him and saying to him, "Is it lawful for a man to divorce his wife for just any reason?" And he answered and said to them, "Have you not read that he who made them at the beginning made them?" Male and female. And said, "For this reason a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So then they are no longer two but one flesh. Therefore what God has joined together, let not man separate."
Oh.
أيها الرب الإله ضابط الكل الكائن في السماء إلى أبائنا نطلب إليك أن تسمعنا وترحمنا
يا رب وارحم
يا رب الذي خلق السماء والأرض والبحر وكل ما فيها وزينتها بحكمتك نطلب إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا يا من صنع الإنسان على صورته ومثاله وجعله في فردوس النعيم نسألك يا رب أن تستجب لنا وترحمنا
يا رب وارحم
يا من خلق المرأة من جنب آدم وأعطاها له معينة نظيره نطلب إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا يا من بارك إبراهيم وأصر وجعلها له زوجة منحه رتبة رئاسة الآباء نطلب إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا
يا رب وارحم
يا من حفظ إسحاق ووفق له رفقة وأنقذه من أعدائه نطلب إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا يا من بارك يعقوب وأعطى راحل زوجة وجعلهما وارثي الموعد نسألك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا
يا رب وارحم
يا من رفع يوسف ووهب إلى أسينات زوجة واستولت كل أرض مصر نطلب إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا يا من سر في آخر الأيام من يولد من عذراء أضاء على جنس البشر نسألك يا رب استجب لنا وارحمنا
يا رب وارحم
يا من حاضر في عرس قانا الجليل بارك هذا الزواج مثلما باركت ذاك الزواج نتضرع إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا يا من حول الماء خمرا حقيقيا بسلطان لاهوته بارك عبديك طهرهما بمحبتك للبشر نطلب إليك يا رب أن تستجب لنا وترحمنا
يا رب وارحم
يا من حل في عرس قانا الجليل وبارك ذاك العرس وحول الماء إلى خمر حقيقي بسلطان لاهوته بارك واستر هذا العرس الذي لعبديك هاني ومرينا بسلامة وألفة احرصهما نطلب إليك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا
يا رب وارحم
أيها المحسن الرؤوف الكثير الصلاة والتحنن يا رب اجعلنا أن نمجد صلاحك يا محب البشر نسألك يا رب أن تسمعنا وترحمنا
Christos pilogos en temiot bimonogenis en notik etinan en tekirini ta etme en rashini ven
Let us attend. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, truly.
We believe in one God, God the Father, the Pontifical Creator, who created heaven and earth and all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God, begotten, not created, but one is for the Father, by whom all things are made, who for us men and for our salvation, came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit, and the Virgin Mary became man, and he was crucified by Pontius Pilate, suffered and was buried, on the third day rose from death, according to the Scriptures, he ascends to heaven, sits at the right hand of his Father, he's coming again, his glory, just live and death, who soon shall know, and he has to believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord
Lord, Lifegiver, receives the Father, with the Father, Sons of Worship, glorified. This is our prophets and our holy Catholic Church.
We confess our baptism and sins. We look for the rest of that life. They each come amen.
And eternal, who made life out of nothing and created the universe by your word, and formed man with your immaculate hands in your image and likeness, and from one you created the other, for you said it's not good for a man to be left to be alone. So you put Adam in a deep sleep and took one of his ribs and replaced it with flesh. Therefore, a man leaves his father and mother and be joined with his wife, and they become one body. And what God has joined together, let no man separate. Oh, you blessed Abraham with Sarah, Isaac with Rebekah, and Jacob in his marriage, and purifying all who were joined in blessing. Now, also our master, behold your servant, Hani and Marina as a helpmate. Confirm their union, guard their bed in purity. Shield them and their home with your unconquerable right hand. Save them from all envy and all schemes. Keep them in harmony and peace. Grant them joy and happiness that the life's root from the womb may be revealed to you, O the living God. Bless them, O God, as you blessed Abraham with Sarah and Isaac with Rebekah and Jacob in his marriage. As for the men and women who are present with us, bless them in the name of our Lord, our God, and our Savior, Jesus Christ. From the glory to unto you with him, the Holy Spirit, now all times unto the joy ages. Amen.
Do not forget the covenant which you have made with our fathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Israel, your holy one.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
O Lord, incline your ears and hear us. We are no unworthy sinners, and confirm the union of your servants, Hani and Marina, his helpmates. Save them from all evil. Lengthen their lives. May they live in meekness, calmness, endurance, and submission without blame and offense. Enlighten their hearts and understanding so that they may always do your will. For you are full of mercy to all those who cry out to you. And unto you we send up the glory, the honor, and the worship, with your good Father and the Holy Spirit, now at all times, unto the ages of all ages. Amen.
Amen.
O Master Lord, God the Pantocrator, the Father of our Lord, God and Savior, Jesus Christ, who anointed priests, kings, and prophets out of the fruit of the rich olive tree, we entreat and pray to you, good Lord and lover of mankind, to bless this oil so that it may become an oil to sanctify your servants, Hani and Marina. Amen.
Amen.
A weapon of righteousness and justice. Amen.
Amen.
Of purity and incorruption. Amen.
Amen.
A light and unfading beauty. Amen.
Amen.
A joy, adornment, and true comfort. Amen.
Amen.
your power, salvation, and victory over all the deeds of the adversary. Amen.
Amen.
For renewal and salvation to their souls, bodies, and spirits. Amen.
Amen.
For richness and the fruit of good deeds.
Amen.
May this oil destroy demons. May this oil be against evil spirits. This oil for Holy Spirit, this oil against the assaults of unclean spirits.
Sakrawatni Miflasar Rahmatuka Tudrikni Jami'a Ayyam Hayati.
Reconciled and united the heavenly and the earthly beings. Now also our Master, bless this crown which we have set to be placed upon your servants, Hanya and Marina, so that they may be for them crowns of glory and honor. Amen.
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 Crowns of joy and gladness. Amen.
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 Crowns of virtue and justice. Amen. للحكمة وفهم قلبي. آمين.
آمين.
Crowns of comfort and confirmation. Oh, 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 آمين. اللذان يلبسان يا ملاك السلام ورباط المحبة انقذهما من كل فكر قبيح وشهوة رديئة. نجيما من كل ثقل الخبث وكل محنة شيطانية لتكن رحمتك عليهما. استمع صوت طلبتهما. Hear the voice of their prayer. Set your fear in their hearts. Manage their life without delay throughout their lifetime. Let them rejoice through the sons and daughters they may bring to be beneficial members of your one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, firm in the Orthodox faith to the end. Guide them through your path of righteousness to the pleasure of good Father and the Holy Spirit now all times. Unto the age of all ages.
Amen. Amen.
غير مغلوبة. آمين. Elevate in everlasting glory. Amen.
Amen.
Akalila mana hasana ghayra mudadda wala muharaba. Barak jamia amalima. Amen.
Ah. Now, since you have been present at this blessed hour before the sanctuary of the Lord of hosts and his holy altar in this Orthodox celebration, you have been united by this blessed marriage and holy crowning. We remind both of you that on this rite and commandment, our forefathers, the believers, were married in purity for procreation, following the rule of monogamy and fulfilling the divine command. So you too must know each other's right and submit to one another. Let each of you be faithful toward the other, according to the saying of our teacher, St. Paul the Apostle, the wife does not have authority over her own body, but the husband does. And likewise, the husband does not have authority over his own body, but the wife does.
استلم يعني عروستك مارينا وهي لك يسوع المسيح أهداها لك وبيد يبان الكهنة سلمها لك
وبركاكما باسمه
commandment for the bridegroom. My blessed son Hani, who is strengthened by the grace of the Holy Spirit, you must take unto yourself your wife Marina during this blessed hour in good faith, with a pure soul and a sincere heart. Do all that is good for her. Be kind to her. Always hasten, be quick to do that which will gladden her heart. For today you are responsible for her as her parents were. Being crowned by the spiritual and heavenly marriage and confirmed by the grace of God, remember, if you fulfill these commands, the Lord will bless you in all what you do and grant you many riches. He grant you blessed children who will fill your heart with joy and a long, peaceful life. He will bless you in this life and the thereafter.
اسمعي يا مارينا واصغي بسماعيك وانسي شعبك وبيت ابيك لان العريس راقه طهرك
فهو زوجك وله
commandment for the bride. And you blessed daughter and happy bride Marina, you heard what was commanded of your husband Hani, so you must honor and respect him. Do not disagree with him, but increase your obedience to him over what was commanded many times. You are now alone with him, and he is responsible for you instead of your parents. So you must receive him with joy and cheer. Do not frown in his presence. Do not ignore any of his rights upon you. And fear God in all your deeds with him. For God the Most High commanded you to submit to him and obey him as you obeyed your parents. So obey him as our mother Sarah, in love, obeyed our father Abraham and used to address him, my Lord. Thus God looked up to her obedience to him, blessed her and gave her Isaac in her old age and made her offspring as many as the stars in the heaven and the sand and seashores. Therefore, if you observe what we instructed you to do, follow all the commandments, the Lord will support you and provide for your livelihood. Blessings will descend upon your house, and he will grant you blessed children who will fill your heart with joy.
A pure marriage and a revered crown, blessed, O our Lord Emmanuel, as you bless the wedding at Cana of Galilee.
For many the bridegroom and Marina the bride. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
May God bless both of you, as he blessed Noah and his wife when they came out of the ark to fill the earth with their offspring. May he bless you as he blessed Abraham with Sarah, Isaac with Rebekah, and Jacob in his marriage. May the blessing of the Lord, who began his divine miracles at the wedding of Cana of Galilee, be upon you and your house, and keep you in harmony and fill your hearts with spiritual love, and support you and grant you a long and happy life with blessed children. May he accept our prayers for this blessed ceremony and reward us with the incorruptible instead of the corruptible, and the heavenly instead of the earthly, and forgive us our sins and iniquities, and save us from the snares and the ways of our enemy, the devil. May he also bless all those who are present with us with his mighty right hand all the days of their lives, and bless their household and guard them from the temptation of the enemy, and grant them heavenly joy free from trouble. Through the intercession of the Lady of us all and the bride of our race, the pure Virgin Saint Mary, the Mother of Salvation, who is preferred over all mankind, and the honored martyr Saint Mark the Evangelist, and all the martyrs, the righteous, and the holy saints. Amen. Lord, make us worthy to pray thankfully. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Estas in sos benchoi. Skiflas mont kiri uklinati. Odion so kiri. Ros homen theometa vovo ami.
Irni pasin.
Omnem matis. Amin. Alleluia vox sabatri.
Christus benoti.
Amen.
Tihrini moinante krin simnante krin jekani novi nani volje thok tati gom nim bionim bismonim biamai shani amin. O Lord, make us worthy to pray thankfully to our Father who art in heaven.
And now may the love of God the Father, gracious only begotten Son, our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, communion, get fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you. You may go in peace, and peace the Lord be with you. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Jesus.